I think being an Illini is, as I said before, you know, family, believing in yourself, believing that if you're the best version of yourself every day, there's no way that you can't succeed. It was a really easy transition moving here for my first year. Like, I loved it. People were just so giving and so honest, and like, my teammates were always willing to give me rides wherever I needed to go, and people were just like so open, and I love it. I think that the family attitude was what really got me to come here. 14 girls on my team are my family, and I love it. And I love having them over for dinner. Like the last weekend, I feel like I do it every weekend. I cook for them, and they all come over, and we talk, and we watch movies, and that's something that I really value, you know, being able to form a unique individual relationship with everyone on my team. Especially only in 1 year, I feel like I've known these girls for 4 or 5.